Kia ora, it's your boy Stan. We are on the set of my new video, You Takeover. We're out in the beautiful Muriwai. My vision for this video, this is a song that's a statement, and I just wanted to represent my people. I wanted to represent the people of the land. I wanted to represent indigenous people throughout the world. And yeah, we're at the beautiful beach, so I'm gonna go for a swim now. Bye guys.
I'm here supplying the horses for Stan Walker's music video, and having a lovely, enjoyable shoot here, having a lot of fun.
So we came up with the idea of kind of mixing traditional Māori fibres and fabrics and materials that they would traditionally wear back in the historic days, and gave it a bit of a modern twist.
This is the Waikiki up here. These fellas are awesome as. As I got scratches all over my body, maybe give me some chesticles or some abacles.
We are getting shots of Stan and his posse running down the beach at high velocity on horses. There's Brain just sitting there about a couple hundred meters away, and I don't know if it's going to get us. So we're going to shoot this drone shot and we'll see if we don't crash into anything. There's nothing to crash into, so we should be fine. Walking through every door that was closing, now I'm following a
heart that's been broken. Being an artist, sometimes you get told not to be yourself, and it's kind of hard, and so this is who I am and this is what I am, and I just want to have a powerful video with horses, because when you're on a horse, you're in a place of power. You know what I'm saying?